Turvillic, the gayest Cornish man that ever walked this earth, 6 foot 2 in his stocking feet. Just out there, the world's first locomotive, Christmas Day 1801. Camborne! Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday, dear Cornwall and West Devon Mining Landscape World Heritage Site. Happy birthday to us. And happy birthday to Becky, too. Yes, my lovelies, 'tis 10 years since they wise and clever folk over to UNESCO recognised that the Cornish mining industry changed the world forever, largely due to Captain Trillick. And that is why all of our buildings, all of our stacks, our 3,000 engine houses, and importantly, hundreds of miles of underground tunnels are now given the same status as the Great Wall of China, the Pyramids, or the Taj Mahal! Proper job too. So, how do you celebrate your 10th birthday? Make a big cake? Just have a cake? We could play Postman's Knock, or we could go straight for Let's Build the Largest Mechanical Puppet Ever Constructed in Britain! And where shall us make it? You may not know this, my lovelies, because it was a secret till today. This boy was made in Ongman's Boiler Works round the back of a skier. So, one or two people have said, what's a man engine? Come on, my lovelies. The man engine was an incredible invention for lifting miners up and down a shaft and saving them the huge climb on the wooden ladders. It's associated with the terrible disaster of 1919 when 31 men were killed in Levant. But we chose to use that name out of respect to those people because we say the words the man engine sum up the industry, the endeavour, the engineering triumph, the sheer cussed determination to win over tragedy that represents the Cornish mining story. Yeah. Now, we got a ragtag of singers over here. I can see people from the Red Rivers. Praise Hill, St. Alban. How about, while we unveil, I reckon us should have, Camborne. Strike up.
Thank you.
project, we did not want to paint a rosy glow around some cute idea of Cornish mining. We know that mining is gritty and grim, and that a miner's life is dark and dangerous. And we would like now just a moment's silence as we remember the many thousands of people who have lost their lives through Cornish mining.
Sing from the chamber to the grave. I hear the dying miner say, the sound of melody I crave.
Just about nostalgia. We believe that though the pumps and the stamps are dumb and the mines are quiet, there is light at the end of the tunnel. We believe we can